water, fill up this cooler, and then we're gonna catch 1 million minnows together.
Now we have bread, guys, and I love to go ahead and dump it in here and do a bread explosion.
Watch this. Oh yeah, that's a lot of minnows.
Dude, the arowana, the arowana.
All right, Stairs, we're back at it with another Stay Adventure. I'm here with Mark. This is Mark's pond, and Mark has a lot of beautiful, beautiful fish and some minnows that he's gonna allow us to go ahead and get today. So with Mark's help and Lily's help and everyone's help for there on the camera, we're gonna go ahead and catch 1 million minnows together and feed my pet fish. So with your help, Mark, you mind grabbing this cooler and bringing it down with me?
Of course not.
All right, come on, let's go ahead and do it.
Right here. And go to the right.
And to the right, that is the perfect spot. What do you have there? You have some bread?
Is that how you feed them?
Yeah.
Yeah?
I absolutely. Like
absolutely perfect.
Because I have bread too.
That's cheating.
What do you mean I'm cheating?
Oh, yeah.
You got to feed them some bread. So we're going to get some water first.
Oh, with the net.
Yeah, that's how I get them.
Yeah, leave Marble alone.
All right, I'll leave Marble alone. That's okay. The guardian of the pond.
That's my buddy.
That's your buddy.
Okay.
No problem. All right, ready? So we're going to get some water, fill up this cooler. And then we're gonna catch 1 million minnows together.
Now we have bread, guys, and I love to go ahead and dump it in here and do a bread explosion.
Watch this.
All the minnows will come up, start eating the bread, as you can see, as well as Mark's fish here also start eating the bread. There's Mayan, there's bluegill, there's bass, there's everything that loves to eat bread here, even walking catfish.
So I went ahead and put the bread in there to distract them because we're gonna go ahead and harvest some of these minnows. All right, look at the minnows. Look at the mines, look at everything. The minnows are now distracted. Just like before. Look at all the minnows we got in here, guys.
Fabulous.
Fabulous. So we're gonna do this about, I don't know, 50,000 times.
Is this gonna go on YouTube?
Yeah.
Cool.
Sweet.
Right.
I'll be on YouTube.
Yes, you're gonna be on YouTube. It's gonna be awesome. So we're gonna do this about, I don't know.
And I can be the instructor.
Yes, you can be the instructor, Mark. Perfect. Everything's good. And we're gonna continue to scoop and scoop and scoop and scoop until we fill up this entire tub with 1 million minnows. I can't count that high, but we're good. 1 million won't fit in there?
No.
Is that a challenge? He's challenging.
Absolutely.
Okay.
That's a challenge.
All right, fair enough.
1 million minnows.
1 million minnows.
Yeah, who's gonna count? Not me.
Yeah, you are, Mark. That's all you, Mark. You're counting every single minnow one by one.
Count by ten.
Okay.
Here's how I do it.
Let's see how you do it, Mark. Go ahead.
Okay. Here we go.
Ready?
You want a bottom one? Like a catfish?
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
Just like that. Drops. Let's see what happens. What eats that? Looks like a bluegill just ate it.
There you go.
Bluegill and Mayan just ate it.
But I'm going for minnows.
I'm going for minnows.
Minnows.
But with your help, we can chum up the minnows with your pieces of bread. He has Hostess, right? Is that Hostess bread?
Yeah.
Perfect. All right, Slayers, we got everything we need in regards to minnows. I will show you how many minnows we got once we get home and feed our pets.
Look at all of this.
Dude, you caught so many.
So many minnows with Catch 'em All and Farley and Lily and Farley and Catch 'em All. Are you guys dizzy yet?
Yeah.
Dizzy?
I just want to see these fishies, bro.
Yeah, dude, it's crazy. But on top of not only getting beautiful minnows, we got a beautiful gift. We traded the Jack Dempsey for a Jaguar cichlid. Yeah, thanks to Wild World of Farley and Catch 'em All.
Fishing.
Sweet. So what we're going to do is feed the minnows first, make sure everyone's A-okay and not gonna hurt my beautiful new Jaguar.
Dude, I see him swimming, bro.
Oh, they're getting ready.
Let's see what you got.
Feed them from this side, so be ready.
I'm ready.
Erjuana.
Is his name Juan?
This one's Kylie.
Oh, yeah, I see why that one's Kylie.
Because of his big lips.
All right, we're going to go ahead and scoop up half of these minnows right now.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, that's a lot of minnows.
1 million.
Oh, it's 1 million minnows.
1 million, exactly.
Okay, let's see what you got, bro.
All right, are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Send it.
Oh my God.
It's a big
Oh! Dude, I'm trying to get everything in once. I don't want to miss it. Look at the gar.
Gary's about to get it.
Dude, let's see Gary.
Gary's
going
to get it.
Oh! Arowana's smashing. Arowana's hungry. No! That should have focused on the gar. I knew it. Oh my gosh. Oh. The other fish is coming. Dude, that's crazy.
Dude, the arowana. Oh, the arrow got one.
Dude, there's so much.
Dude, oh, there you go, Kylie got
no, 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 Kylie did not.
Watch, here you go.
Oh, here comes Kylie. Toast. Here comes Kylie. 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 Oh, come on, Kylie.
Right here, right now.
Oh, we got it. That was sick. That was awesome.
Cosmo?
Yeah, he's a starry night.
Oh, that one just ate.
Oh, he just spat it out.
He ate it and spat it out. He just killed that one floating in the bubbles. Dude, this is sick.
That was sharp.
Dude, that arowana's on the surface though, just crushing stuff. Look, I got it. I got it. Yeah. That was sick eat, dude. The arowanas, dude.
Oh, dude.
I swear arowanas have some of the biggest appetites in the fish world. Look at this thing. Boom! Just no mercy, no remorse at all. Oh my gosh.
He's gonna feast.
Oh,
here the guard got another one, look.
Again?
Yes, look at that thing. It's just down on. This is the perfect size for the gar. I love this. This is amazing.
Yeah, they're going to eat and everything like that because these guys are getting moved soon.
Oh yeah, they're all getting moved to your new house.
Yeah, they are.
Dude.
I can't wait. So while we go ahead and let them eat and everything, I think it's time to go ahead and add the new pet.
The new pet.
The new pet.
The new pet.
All right, guys, check out our new pet.
Whoa. Look at that. This is our Jag.
Oh, wow. He's pretty.
Yeah, we're going to name him just Jag.
That's a boy.
I think
it's a boy.
It's small,
so.
Right? I'm not sure, dude.
But
look at all those colors right
it's
now.
It's a fish. That thing is really
cool. Yeah. Dude, we're gonna name this guy Jag.
All right. Cool. All
right,
Jag is easy.
Jag is easy. See you later.
Oh yeah. Oh, looks great. Yeah, oh my gosh. Look at the arowana's eyes. The arowana's eyes. Gary loves these things. Uh-oh, we got some intruder coming by.
What, Gary?
That was sick. Uh-oh. See him looking up. When fish look like that, they're hungry. If I could just not move. Oh, they're just pushing around the jaguar. Yeah. Look at these things. They're all staring right there. What a picture. What a picture. Oh, my gosh.
Look at this guy. Crushing him. He's perfect size.
If this jag eats right now. Oh, I just saw him. I just saw that. Oh, here's the gar. The gar is looking for one. We're going to get it.
Yeah. Oh, yeah! We got it.
Go, Gary.
Got it, bro. I saw that. The whole thing.
Gary.
That is so cool.
So sick.
So sick. Now, Gary's just scarfing that bad boy down. That was so cool, man. Oh, my gosh.
Jag's
going to
eat.
No way. Yeah, that Jag just ate a whole bluegill at Farley's, dude.
Yeah, dude.
Man, they're all scarfing stuff down. He looks great, though. Honestly, if you gave him, like, 5 minutes, I bet he's just going to knock out all these minnows.
You know what, though? Let's go ahead and give him some privacy. Let's go ahead and check out Ninja.
All right, cool.
We're going to put a couple because it's just one fish. I think this is enough for him.
Yeah, I think that's enough, too.
All right, let's see what he can do. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he's ready.
Oh, my God.
Couple thousand.
Oh, yeah, for real.
He's sick, dude.
This is the coolest fish, man. It's so personable. Dun, 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 dun. Oh my God, he's just going everywhere.
He lunges, bro. He lunges. He's insane.
Look at that thing looking at the surface. I know, for real. Look at this thing from above. Oh! he's looking! Really? Are you petting this thing?
Like, I can pick him up.
What?
I tried.
What?
Yeah, bro.
Yeah.
What the heck?
He's my pet, bro.
And he still eats and stuff. That is insane! Uh-oh. That minnow's swimming too close! Dude, too close.
We're gonna go ahead and throw him some minnows here too.
Okay, you think we'll eat minnows? These little tiny things?
For sure.
Sending them down. Douche, 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 douche. No way. No way. No? No. Oh, that's a fat one though. I don't know if these things are fast enough to grab it. Oh, we got one! Whoa!
Super quick.
Yeah. Oh, let's look at this guy over here.
He might get one.
No, no.
That was Fiona. Fiona got one.
Fiona.
Fiona's gonna grab
another
one. Oh, barely missed that one. Oh!
Woo!
Like little sharks.
Okay. Let's go, little sharks. Let's go. Oh! Just need to corner them. I'm not sure how good their eyesight is.
Awful. Completely awful.
Really?
Yeah.
Come on, guys. Come on.
Eat now!
Hey!
Oh!
That was insane!
Dude, he got him, dude!
Well, catch him on fifth. Appreciate
catch him on fifth. Go ahead.
Catch him on fish,
yeah,
I appreciate
no problem.
And I appreciate you all, Slayers, and I'll see you in the next adventure.
Yeah.